Where are you going? Please, come in, Mr. Palmer.
Thank you.
I guess Laurie got to bed kind of late last night. I think she's still sleeping. I'll go get her.
No, no, I'm afraid you misunderstand. I'm not here to see Laurie. I'm here to talk to you about her.
Oh.
Laurie isn't upstairs in her bedroom.
I don't understand.
I just left her. She's with my wife at our house.
What are you talking about?
May I speak with your husband, please?
I'm not married.
But where is Laurie's father?
He passed away 10 years ago.
What?
But what is this all about?
It's about Laurie. She has bruises on her arm and neck. She told us her father beats her because she won't let him get into bed with her.
Oh, God. Start it again.
What started again?
Sometimes Laurie gets violent. She hurts herself, Mr. Pomeroy. Then she makes up stories. She just came home from the hospital. She's been there since last Christmas. I've tried everything. I don't know what to do anymore.